society so that he will be able to pull strings and open doors for other men in Jesus' name. So let it be. Bless you, sir.
Hallelujah. How long have you been married, woman of God?